glycolysis. The word glycolysis combined with two Greek letters, glyco means sugar, lysis means breakdown, breakdown. It means the sugar molecule is breakdown into two pyruvic acid molecules. The phenomena is called as glycolysis. It is the metabolic pathway included in respiration. Where the glycolysis is occurred? The glycolysis is carried out in cytoplasm of the cell. Cytoplasm of the cell. Who invented the glycolysis? The metabolic pathway glycolysis is invented by three scientists: Emden, Meyerhof, and Parnas. Hence their contribution, the name of glycolysis is given as EMP pathway. EMP pathway means Emden, Meyerhof, Parnas for their contributions. So the glycolysis is termed as EMP pathway. And where the glycolysis is carried out means at the cytoplasm it is going on. Hence it is called as cytoplasmic respiration. Cytoplasmic respiration. And you see, it is common respiration to aerobic, anaerobic respiration. That's why it is also called as common respiration. Common respiration. Glycolysis is said as cytoplasmic respiration, common respiration, EMP pathway, and also said as glycolytic pathway. Glycolytic pathway. These all are similar words to the glycolysis. Glycolytic pathway means glyco means glucose. Lytic means breakdown. So here the glucose is breakdown. So what is the source of glucose in plants? The source of the glucose is in the plant is sucrose. Sucrose. So where the sucrose come from? So the sucrose is come from photosynthesis. The photosynthesis end product is sucrose. The sucrose is converted into glucose and fructose in the presence of the enzyme invertase. Invertase.